Hello, hello, welcome back. My name is Jay, and you are watching my playthrough of FTL Multiverse, brought to you by the good old guys at, or good old guys and girls at Subset Games Forums. I highly recommend you guys check it out if you haven't already. The mod is free, the base game, however, is not, but it is relatively cheap, so it is definitely something you guys should check out. We are in the middle of a Federation run, the Federation Multiverse Cruiser. We have just made it to Sector 3, and we are in the Zoltan area. So let's go ahead and jump, take this distress, go up here and tap this quest. Actually, let's pick up a shield point. Now let's go tap it. Do something on board the ship, perform tasks, salvage mission. Nice. Now we can do it. Alright. We have 3 points in shield, 1 point, 17% chance to dodge. Pretty good. Let's do a last minute repair. About sick of those last minute repairs, but we absolutely need them. We need to. Let's go ahead and focus weapons on this. We didn't even break the shields. See if we can't pump into shields real quick. There we go. Nice. I was like, where's my shields? Three fuel, 15 scrap. We will take the 2 drone parts and 37 scrap. That's pretty good. We're gonna go ahead and take another 2 points in power bars. There we go. Much better. Much better. 4 points in hull, but that's okay. Do a last minute repair. 5 points now. Working our way back. Oh, that's not good. Pretty good, pretty good. finish them off pretty good. Continue. Go ahead and pick up a point in. We'll take an extra beam artillery. Nice. Go ahead and take a jump. Let's go ahead and tap this nebula. Continue. Do nothing. Alright. So we have 3 points in hold. Not good. No! No! Oh, why? All right, main menu it is. Well, boys, I do apologize. Again, there is not much I could have done in that situation. All right. New game it is. Let's go to list. I'm going to slam this Federation cruiser again. We are going to customize this to teal this time. And I think we are going to go with... Let me see. Do Pokemon. Absol. Vaporeon. And this guy is just a big Geodude, more or less. But we're going to go with... Gibble. I think Gibble's fine. Alright, start. Proceed. Hyperspace. Let me see. Take an extra 2 jumps. Do something. Perform a task. Salvage mission. We didn't get anything. That's okay, though. Swap these 2 guys out. Go ahead and go to this distress. And we'll hop down, go north. Promise to help. Simply fire from a distance. Let's jump, tap this supply. Continue, do something aboard the ship. Let's do nothing. Alright. Here we go. Let's tap this right here. It's actually running pretty quick. Can I reject this offer? Man, that sucks. Oh, and a drone, of course. We'll hit a drone run. Why would we not hit a drone run? Everybody knows that drone runs are my absolute favorite. Everybody knows I love early game double drone because it is the most powerful balanced thing in the world. So balanced. Look how balanced this is, guys. So balanced. Everybody. Insanely balanced. Look at that. I only took four pierced shots. Yeah, incredibly balanced. Great. Love it. Perfect. Alright, let's get some of these repaired. Oh man, that was so irritating. I cannot believe that happened. Oh, gosh, that's frustrating, man. Have a run like that and just instantly wrecked out and cracked on and... oh, just infinitely frustrating. Because we had such a good start, too. That was the best thing about it. We had such a good start. And then we just instantly got crapped out on it, as is the normal. We'll go ahead and take this jump right here, then we'll go north from here. Alright, accept, get a quest marker, go to this Federation store. Communications and trade, install an internal upgrade, onboard tech, install an arm, scrap gatherer. Let's pick up some extra fuel. Alright, offer your assistance, long range scanners. Oh my gosh, another double drone. You are kidding me. Double laser drone. What are the chances? Accept this. My gosh! What is going on? I would have taken so much more damage given I had finished this fight. Insane. There is no way. That needs to be balanced just a little bit. Early game double drone is insane! Man, that's so irritating. Ugh, I'm frustrated and irritated, very much so. Alright, take him, send him back, take him, send him back to weapons, go ahead and take the supply. continue. Do nothing. Let's take a jump. Let's go here. Hopefully we get either two missiles or two drone parts. Accept his challenge. We need two missiles or two drone parts because we are trying to sell to Sylvan for 20 scrap. Would be nice. This is pretty good. Guppo. A bug. Scissor. Alright, I guess we're just taking this right here. Just got 10 free scrap. See what he's offering. Go ahead and take this jump. So, do nothing. Take scissor, throw him in shields for now. Actually, I think we're gonna throw him in weapons. Focus on their engines. I'm gonna drink some water in the meantime. Well, that was pretty hectic. Just got our bug and it immediately took him away from us. I mean, we did technically take a risk, but I mean, it was a calculated risk, but geez, am I bad at math. We took a delay for two jumps, which is pretty strong. from here. Scrap on them. So I really don't think we need much more besides shields. We do need this quest though. Take shields. I'd rather take power bars for the meantime. Actually, you know what? Let's wait. I was worried about that. I wanted to see if, the store. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Rescue the store. Continue. Let's see, page 2. Drone control 65. Comes with a maintenance drone. Alright, looks like I am one jump short. Alright, last minute repair.
believe that happened. I can't believe we are making it to a third rep of this. Believe I'm waiting for this again. Why is this taking so long? My lord. Jesus. Dude, do you just have insta dodge? What is going on? I'm gonna go ahead in here and we'll jump out. Make a last minute repair. Still only have three people, so this is kinda rough. Jumping as soon as we are moving. As soon as we're possible to go, we need bounce. Bye. We're gonna take the rock frontier. I think that's fine. Alright. Here's a little bit of lore, if you guys worry about that. Ugh. Rock theocracy. That is hilarious. A theocracy, if you will. Anyway, my mouth is so parched. Jeez. Alright, so let's see. The rock people have particularly aggressive stance towards alien races. You trespass. Let's persuade them to let us go. Yeah, they say that's not happening. Alright. Thank you. it actually seemed to work pretty well. Going to be panic mode for sure. Do something aboard the ship, perform a task. Nice. I actually thought that was going to go crazy bad. We made it out of that okay. As far as I'm concerned, at least. That was crazy. Wow, that works for now. It's just an asteroid field. That's actually pretty good. Do a last minute repair. Okay, I think we'll just get one. Alright, sun. Intruders on board. No, no, no! That was pretty bad. We actually needed that guy. Okay. Bad, salvage extra ammunition. Alright. Let's go ahead and pick up an extra power slot. Accept. Go ahead and jump to the store. 24% dodge. Zoltan crew. Let's see his wares. Do something. Perform a task. Salvage mission. Repair the hole. Let me see. Do nothing. Let's get. What can we sell? Nothing. We actually need the crew members, so there's a Remo, an Orchid, and another Zoltan. Do I want the Zoltan, or do I want the human? I think we take the human, and then we take 4 points in repair. Yeah, this seems right. Alright. He will go here. And these guys are named after Pokemon, huh? Well, this one's white. What's a white Pokemon? Ooh. How about... Ninetales isn't exactly white, but close enough. It's like a orange-ish. I really like shiny Ninetales. I have a Pokemon Fire Red, and... Shiny Ninetales was like one of the very few pokes that I grinded for. Scrap Arm, Crystal Lockdown Bomb. Let's see, sell. So, no power. Jump. Let's take the Distress Jump. Send your Rock crew member in, contact the survivors. Alright, jump here. Continue. Last minute repair. Five fuel, seven missiles. I think that's worth it. Alright. Five fuel. Let's go ahead and take this truck right here. Continue. Last minute repair. Okay, let's go ahead and send this guy here, send him here. Tails is in weapons, you are in shields, and you are in pilot. Let's go ahead and click jump. Let's take this local store. Try and talk with them, do a last minute repair. Alright, two levels of shields. Not so bad. Looks like they got an anti-bio laser. Take this second level of doors, take a power bar, or we don't need a power bar actually. We just can go with the second level of doors. Alright. Alright. Tell them God McCloud sent them to join your crew. Last minute repair. Kosher. Let's hit up this oxygen, see if we can't drop this just a little. Alright. Nice. Alright, 20 scrap. Let's go ahead and take this weapon point. Or better yet, we will wait. Yet again, I think it's good that we wait just a little bit. Let's go ahead and hit up this exit. We'll go from here. Alright. Let's explore. Attack the automated ship to get the storage cache. Last minute repair. Oh, another miss. Yikes. Oh my gosh, another miss. Yikes. Alright, investigate the station. Pretty good. Alright, let's jump. Next sector, we will go to the Senate Frontier. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up the last one. Let's see. Here's a little bit of lore if you guys are interested. Let me see, did we already pick up the seed? No, we did not. Sweet. Alright, so the new seed. My bad. This is good that I remembered, because otherwise I would have forgot. Three, one, seven, three, four, six, one, six, nine, four. I would have totally forgot, so that's a good thing that I remembered. Alright. So let's see. Let's go ahead and exit hyperspeed. We will contact the guard. Request assistance. Nice. Alright. So here's where we're at. Sweet. Alright, I do appreciate it. I would like to thank everybody for watching. It does mean the world to me. If you like what you see and would like to see more, feel free to click the subscribe button. If you are looking to see other things, you can also hit the notification to get notified for whenever I do post videos. Should be every day around 10 o'clock. Other than that,
If you'd like to comment or leave questions, concerns, or even tips, because it should be obvious that I'm not the best player or even close, you can do so in the comment section. There is a question of the day that I try to remember to post daily and try to chime in and, you know, talk with you guys a little bit. Anyway, if you guys have anything to say, go ahead and say it there, or feel free to message me. I would love to hear from just anyone, really, especially people that generally enjoy my videos. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all so much for tuning in. My name is Jay, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.